time again and toothbrush time. Last night at 9:30, it seemed okay. But in the light of day, not so fine at toothbrush time. Now he's crashing around my bathroom. Like me. Now he advances on my kitchen. Now he raids every shelf. Till from the pots and pans and puddles and debris emerges 3 eggs all for himself. Oh, how I'd be a head if I'd stood. Toothbrush time, 10 a.m. again, and it's toothbrush time. And called him.
Hey, listen, I gotta go. Oh, you too? So glad you understand.
The teardrops I teach my children each melodious measure of tears flowing from my memory's treasure. Mother taught me in days long vanished, seldom from her eyes were the teardrops. The teardrops. tongue, white tongue. How happy we are alone together, scholar and cat. Each has his own work to do daily. For you it is hunting, for me study. Your shining eye watches the wall. My feeble eye is fixed on a book. You rejoice when your claws entrap a mouse. I rejoice when my mind fathoms a problem. We live ever without tedium and envy. Hunger, white hunger, how happy we are alone together, scholar and cat. How happy we
tells me what you say about this fruit is true. I'd like to find out, snake. I'd love to know. Go ahead in front of me where I can see you. I will follow you. Ooh. The snake isn't the think is visible. It always means a good thing. The tree frog for that fruit means to be sweet. Visibility is a warning or an invitation, and it never tells you which.
Only when flight shall soar not for its own sake.
Only when flight shall soar not for its own sake. Only
and happy into heaven
slow. Only silence and fear the nightmare.
Has journeyed thither.